actions are illogical. All possible results for this encounter have been calculated. The Pantheon will receive the Observer's message regardless of outcome.
Witness the fury of the cosmos! Fury of the cosmos. Witness the fury of the cosmos. We lose
I have seen worlds bathed in the Maker's flames, their denizens fading without so much as a whimper. Entire planetary systems born and raised in the time that it takes your mortal hearts to beat once. Yet all throughout, my own heart devoid of emotion, of empathy, I have felt nothing. A million lives wasted. Had they all held within them your tenacity? Had they all loved life as you do? Perhaps it is your imperfection, that which grants you free will, that allows you to persevere against all cosmically calculated odds. You prevail where the Titan's own perfect creations have failed. I've rearranged the reply code. Your planet will be spared. I cannot be certain of my own calculations anymore. I lack the strength to transmit the signal. You must hurry. Find a place of power close to the skies.
I know just the place. Will you be all right?
Do not worry about my fate, Bronson. If the signal is not transmitted in time, reorigination will proceed regardless. Save your world.